guys, they call me Dee Dee. What is up? Welcome back to another vlog here on the channel. Today I'm going back to Six Flags and I'm super excited. The last time I was there was kind of a bust because it started raining and it got really cold and some of the rides shut down, but towards the end of the night it got better. So hopefully this time it'll be better and, you know, it's kind of like a second chance, so the rides I didn't get to go on last time I can go on today. So hopefully the weather will be good and hopefully it'll just be a good day all in all, in general. But yeah, when things change, I'll update you guys later. So we have made it here. Well, not actually made it here, but we're almost there here at Six Flags. There's a lot of rides that I didn't see last time and they look really awesome. So I want to try the rides I didn't get to go on last time. So hopefully it'll be cool. The weather said it was supposed to be cold, but it's actually really hot. And yeah, so I'm not happy about that. But we're back, Six Flags, I'm excited. So we haven't even been here for like 10 minutes and I'm already sweating like crazy.
Are you sweating?
Well, yeah, it's
not. Well, she's wearing long pants.
I had to change to my tank top. Okay, so we just got off of that one. That's the one we just got off of. Absolutely crazy, my head hurts. But it was so much fun. It was awesome. Now we're gonna go to the water park because it's hot as hell out here. So we are here at the water park. It's super crowded because it's really warm, but we'll make the best of it. Everything's really crowded, but it'll be fine. The next few clips that you're about to see are gonna be done with my GoPro. So I hope you guys enjoy it.
it's a vent. I thought it was just a big hole in the wall.
And they're like, ah! Did you win?
Yes. No, I don't know. I have a new hat. It was some time later. We're still here at Six Flags. The amusement park, or the water park, was all right. Then we went on the teacup. That was all right. And but like, literally, these guys are the worst to take to an amusement park because they don't want to go on any roller coasters, and it fucking sucks. but I think I'm gonna try to go on the Superman.
This one.
I went on it last time, and I just wanna go on it again, because, you know, why not? I don't know how well you guys can hear me, because it's windy and the ride is behind me, but I think this time is a bigger bust than last time. We literally only went on one roller coaster, and it's really packed here, and I don't know why, because it's freaking school's back in session. So I thought there wouldn't be a lot of people, but this place is packed. Like, the line to that one is like a 2-hour wait, and I'm not feeling it. But yeah, so hopefully I can go on more rides, because you guys know how much I love roller coasters, and going on one roller coaster within like an 8-hour span is, I ain't feeling that. So hopefully we can find some more rides to go on. I don't know how well you guys can hear me, but I don't think I'll be able to go on any more roller coasters for the rest of the night, because the park's gonna be closing soon, and the lines for the roller coasters are just like too long. But now we're on the swings. So I'm trying to like keep positive. So I guess this will be good. I really want to go on the Batman, but the line's like a 45-minute wait, and by the time we got up to the front, the park would be closed. So I guess the swings will be fine. I don't think this is safe being this close to the ground. Ow. Thank you. Enjoy your game at Six Flags. Look, you're very confident in your game. I don't know if you guys can hear the music in the background, but they're literally playing my outro. The outro I use on YouTube. Where's the speaker? Wait, we have to go stand near the speaker. We're gonna go. This is my outro that they're playing. It's so cool. It's my freaking YouTube outro. That's so cool. They're playing my outro. Listen, I'm freaking out. That's like so cool. I never hear the song anywhere. It's my freaking outro. It is like some weird remix. That's my outro. It's so cool. Okay, so we just got off the Batman. Second time being on it. It was really good. A lot of spider webs everywhere with spiders, and I'm allergic to spider bites, so that's not good. And I tried to record, but when I took the camera out of my pocket, I must have like pressed on it too hard or like messed around with the lens, because it told me that like the lens was already open when it clearly wasn't. So I did try to record on this one, but I failed again, but it was fun. You guys can't see it that well, but it's this purple one. So much fun. I don't know if this is illegal or not, but I, ew, don't move. Spider, oh hell no. All right, so I put my bag up here instead of buying a locker. And yeah, I didn't pay for a locker because, you know, fuck $5 for these tiny ass lockers. So yeah, go move. I don't want to be in here anymore. Boys and girls, may I have your attention, please? Listen. The hour for closing has arrived. The hour? The hour for closing has arrived. All right, she said say goodnight. So goodnight, Six Flags.
It's been real. Even though today was kind of a sucky day because I only went on 2 roller coasters. But it's okay. But yeah. Waiting in the line for Batman, for me, was definitely worth it. Because you guys know how much I love roller coasters. Like, I really freaking love roller coasters. So waiting in line was worth it. Wanted to go on the Batman or the Superman again, but didn't get to do that because the wait was 2 hours. And but we got to go on a new one. We went on the Mind Eraser. I was gonna record on that one, but the overhead speaker said that, like, no recording or else I can get you kicked out of the park. So obviously I'm not gonna risk that and get us kicked out of the park. So I didn't record on that one, but I tried to record on the Batman, and I don't know what I did, but I messed up the camera.
Thank you for tuning in to Six Flags Radio.
Yeah, that one.
Take advantage of our package pickup program.
It's the one we went on. Look at these stuffed animals, though.
On your way out.
They're almost as big as I am.
We hope you visit us again soon. And that you enjoyed the day here at the Thrill Capital of
This was fun.
That's not for that part.
That's not for these ones?
Yeah, those are for this
one. Alright, that's fine.
Yes.
Make you get on this side of me. I'm sorry, I didn't see it. Yeah, she loves Batman. Yes, I feel good now.
I'm not spending $5 on a cape, but whatever.
Do you want me to pay for you?
Fine.
All right. What are you gonna get? She said anything but the stuffed animals. All right. Oh snap, TJ. Hey. Nice job. So I guess today wasn't a total bust. Some good came out of it. Got to go on 2 roller coasters, so I guess that's better than nothing. Next time I come, I definitely want to try the Goliath, because, you know, why not? But yeah, now we're leaving. It's been a good night. Hopefully I can come back sometime soon, or maybe for the Fright Fest, or yeah, Fright Fest.
Hey guys, we have come to the end of the vlog. If you made it this far in the video, thank you so much for watching. It is actually 4 days later when I'm recording this outro. I just got done finishing editing the footage from the light dough. I had a little over an hour's worth of footage on there. So I just finished editing that now, and it just finished exporting. So here it is, the final, if it will focus, the final product from the light dough. And then after this, I'm gonna edit the footage from the Canon camera. And then I'm just going to combine the two because that's what I do when I record with both cameras. It's a little bit of a process, but, you know, it works. Sorry if I seemed kind of grumpy in the vlog. I kind of was because things didn't go as I planned, but, you know, that's just life. So I was a little bit upset, you know, that things didn't fall into place as I expected them to. But, you know, that happens. So, yeah, sorry if I kind of seem like I'm in a pissy mood because I kind of was, but, you know. What can you do about it? If you like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up, leave a comment down below, share it to friends, and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like this. As far as I know, I've been watching, I'm Deshawn DiRico, but they call me Didi. This has been another vlog here on the channel, and I'll see y'all again next time. Peace out. Beautiful.